Using Adobe Capture on mobile, I can capture lots of things, including one of my favorites, type styles. So if I need to figure out what font something is that's in front of me, I can just go ahead and use Adobe Capture and it will find the closest matching font in the Adobe Fonts collection. This way I can save this font style directly to my Creative Cloud libraries right from the app, and it will be available in all my design applications, including Photoshop, Illustrator, and InDesign or mobile apps.